Some harsh words from the presiding judge as convicted murderer Michael Swanson is sentenced to life in prison. Good afternoon, everyone. 2 months into your 18th year, and you have four gray walls to look forward to for the rest of your life. That was just one of the admonishments from Judge Thomas Bice this morning. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin was there, and she has more from Fort Dodge. Carrie?
The sentencing wrapped up in about 30 minutes today with some harsh words from the judge at the end. But first, Michael Swanson walking into the courtroom showing little emotion, if any at all. He sat next to his attorneys and listened as the prosecutor read portions of victim impact statements from Sheila Myers' husband and two daughters.
I miss her more every day, and it will never be over for me. She says, I sometimes can't sleep at night, and I hope that I don't dream about her. It's hard to sleep at night. I have no one to talk to and no one to go for drives with. I mean, this is 37 years of being with this woman, and now he's by himself.
Swanson did not give a statement, but when the judge sentenced him, he smiled just as he did during his trial.
Cold-blooded murder. Cold-blooded murder, young man.
As he walked out of the courtroom, he smirked and shook his head. Now, coming up tonight on News Channel 8, we'll have more on today's sentencing, and we'll also hear from Sheila Myers' family. In Fort Dodge, I'm Carrie Gavin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Thank you, Carrie. Swanson also faces another court hearing later today in Kossuth County. That's where he's expected to enter a plea for the murder of Vicki Bowman Hall. You can look for complete coverage later today on First News at 5 and News Channel 8 at 6.